Na hát akkor megvan. Megvolt a program, kezdjük előről egy kicsit. Na gyerünk. Meg tudom csinálni, csak kevesebb. Így. És ha nincs troll, akkor... Jó. Nem lehet átrendezni itt? Protégo. Egyszer sikeresen kell használni. Értek? Teljesítve. Harmadik hullám. A fogókáposzta. Üsd meg egy trollt a saját dunkójával. Egy megvan. Hű. 20. misszió. Utolsó hullám. Ne, ott nem a trollra nyomtam el a... Te legyél velem. Te meg szenvedjél. Piros nem védhető. Jó, jó. Bingo. Megvan. Jó, ez megvan. Ez is elfüstölt. Elvileg megvan. A párbajozók visszatérés a felföldre. Szóval ezt is megtudtuk, hogy ez ilyen párbaj dolog. De most gondolom... Aha. Mond. Visszamegyünk Roxmortba. Oda jövünk. Én ma leadtam az ügyeletet, úgyhogy alszok egy nagyot. Terv, hogy reméljük, hogy ki tudom aludni magam. Már holnap ugye kelünk, mert melózni kell. Mi opcionális? A feladat? Igen. Ez ilyen, a térképen vannak ilyen párbaj. Ugye teljesen open world a játék, tehát ez csak plusz XP-t, legalább kipróbálhattam, hogy milyenek a zöldek, ugye a tiltott varázslatok. Oh,
have an answer for me about the butterfly.
Hello, Miss Willoughby.
Hát ugye, ahogy nézted, a krució volt.
They led me into the forest.
Meg a mi a második.
Avada Kedavra, meg a... Perhaps one day I'll be able
az aréna az opcionális. Harmadik tiltott varázslat.
Simply knowing there's something so lovely to see.
Uciátosz, Avada Kedavra. Meg a ugye a amikor irányítod az embereket, nem jut eszembe a neve. Meg kéne csinálni a másik izét. Aha, így. Ja, itt vannak amúgy a Impérió. Impérió. Most el kéne menni azért a repülés próbára, most az lenne a következő, mert akkor gyorsabban tudnánk haladni. De várja, kéne egy gyors utazási pont. Roxford térképe. Talán opcionális volt, csak meg akartam nézni, hogy pontosan akar. Szerintem ilyeneket, hát majd lehet, hogyha találunk, akkor bemegyünk, megnézzük, de alapvetően ez csak XP-t ad. De itt legalább ad XP-t. Rebellion. Állattanterem. Na.
Who do you think will fall from their broom first?
Everybody grab a broom and we shall get started. Mr. Clopton, your attention, please.
Sorry, Madam Kagawa.
Everyone, please welcome a new student to our flying class.
Welcome.
Hello. Hello.
The goal of today is to remind all of you how to maneuver on a broomstick safely, as broom flight is, first and foremost, a means of transportation.
This, I fear, some of you have forgotten.
Diving, rolling, and loop-the-loops will not be taught or in fact tolerated in this class. We'll leave that to professional Quidditch players, like the Toyohashi Tengu.
Boo!
Not a fan, I take it? Now, let's see how well everyone kept up with their practice over the summer holidays. For those who need a refresher, step up to your broom.
Say ja, mindenkinek seplő van. Hát lehet azon is lehet utazni.
Then kick your leg over and rest your weight on the seat. Up!
Thank you.
Now, your turn.
Up, 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 you stupid ratty school broom.
Ugye, azonnal fel, és...
Up.
Így. Eltoltam.
One leg over, so there's a leg on each side. None of that side saddle nonsense. A gust of wind will throw you right off. And if you hear my whistle while you're in flight, ground yourself at once.
Na nézzük, hogy kell repülni.
Good. Now, for your first lesson, fly through each ring in the courtyard. Do take care. The brooms are school property.
This will take some
I want them returned in one piece.
Mm-hmm.
Well done. Now that you're acclimatized to your broom, let's see how well you manage with a more advanced exercise, shall we?
Na nézzük, egy kis nehezebb gyakorlat.
This next set of rings will take you around the grounds for more of a challenge.
What a view!
Hello! Nice day for a flight!
Good, I've got this.
Huh?
Oh, the old boathouse. Wish you could have experienced crossing the lake as the first year.
Na. Repkedünk.
Wow. Our aquatic resident likes to make an appearance once in a while.
I watched you fly through those rings. You seem to handle yourself on that dusty school broom well enough.
I'd imagine you're ready for something a bit more challenging.
But I'm getting ahead of myself. We haven't properly met. I'm Everett Clopton.
Am I right in suspecting that a Slytherin like you might be interested in making an escape from class?
Can't say no to that. What did you have in mind?
A bit of a detour, so to speak. Follow me. The tour is about to begin. Follow closely now.
Right now, we're flying over the Transfiguration Courtyard. Lovely as ever. Let's hope the headmaster isn't having tea by the window today.
Nice to get above it all, isn't it?
Ahead of the gardens. The Hufflepuff common room windows just peek out. Bit claustrophobic for my taste.
How is Everett flying so quickly?
Here's something handy to know. Lean forward for a burst of speed. Helpful if you need to escape a tricky situation.
Azt mondja, gyorsítás. Aha, még jobban.
Like it.
You sure you're not part hippogriff?
There's the famous bridge. Think of all the magic holding it up.
I mean, look at it.
And the owlery.
That's a bit of solid architecture, aha, isn't it?
Flying tips and a jaw.
Van nitro a seprűben, srácok. Figyeljetek. Wow!
That's Kagawa's whistle. This concludes our tour. Best hurry back.
Already
röhelyes sapka van rajtam, és röhelyes szemüveg. Oda megyek, ahova akarok.
Hefty points will be taken from each of you for not following my instructions. Mr. Clopton, I'm disappointed in you. You're in this class because you're still not showing yourself, or frankly, your broom, the proper respect.
But, Professor...
Enough! Class is finished for the day. As for you, you do well to use better judgment in the future. Chin up. That was some rather good flying.
No.
Sorry about that business with Kagawa, but you have to admit, those views were worth it.
It was worth losing a few house points for that detour.
You seem at home on a broom. Bet if you had a fancy model, you could fly laps around Imelda. She's Kagawa's favorite. I could show her a thing or two if I had my own broom. Hate having to return the school broom after class.
Perhaps I'll have to purchase a broom then.
If you can, you should. Wish I could. I recommend visiting Albie Weeks at Spintwitch's in Hogsmeade. He's always looking to test new models. I'll keep an eye out for you in the sky.
Majd... Ságom. Küldetések. Depulzót fogjuk megtanulni, csak oda kell mennünk. A szükség szobája, hát vaker, de hát... A szükség szobája ott van. Akkor most hogyan jutok a szükség szobájába? Vagy csak oda kellett volna gyors utaznom, és ennyi?
Please meet me in the 7th floor corridor as soon as you can. I have an idea for somewhere you can focus on your studies, away from prying eyes and distractions.
Mennünk kell a szükség szobájába. Is van.
Professor Weasley? Somewhere away from prying eyes.
Bum, 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 ba-dum, bum, bum.
Forgive me, the headmaster stopped me and I... Merlin's beard. I see you've wasted no time. Well done. Shall we?
After you, Professor.
Jáva vagy udvarias? Ez itt a kérdés.
It only appears when one is in real need of it. Ordinarily, a student Rebellion. Might stumble upon this room entirely by accident, if ever.
Térképet azt kéne venni. Hol van a térkép? Térkép, térkép. És ezt a Rocksmorts térképet talán, és akkor nem a világ térképe. Most ki kéne venni a... Jó, mert nagyon zavart.
I'd only planned to suggest to you how to find it by walking past that bit of wall, focusing on what you need.
Rebellion.
But you've managed to reveal the room on your own. While I'm here, we should take advantage of the moment. Now, where is Deke? He must have sneaked past and gone ahead.
Deke, Professor?
The house elf I was speaking to in my classroom your first day. Thought he might help you use the room once you've found it. There's no chance I'm clambering over this mess. This presents the perfect opportunity to teach you Evanesco, the vanishing spell. You can cast Evanesco to vanish certain objects, such as these chairs and other things here in the room.
Na, megtanulunk egy új varázslatot.
I suggest you practice the wand movements first, then you can clear the chairs away.
Na nézzük. Y-on. X. Y-on. Hopp. Evapores.
Splendid. Now, cast Evanesco on those chairs. Excellent work. You'll note that you are now in possession of Moonstone. We shall discuss its uses later. Let's move on. Where in Merlin's name is that elf?
A hosszú ideig vártam itt rád. Talán néhány centivel több pergament kaptál, mint vártad. Szólj, ha megpróbálnád újra. Szívélyes üdvözlettel, T.
Can't believe it's still here. I'll just take a quick look at
Revelio.
Give you an opportunity to explore on your own until we locate Deke.
Yes, Professor.
Dear me.
Can't you keep it down? Some of us are trying to rest.
Ja, várjál. Tudom már itt mi a gond.
Isn't as precarious as it looks.
An intruder!
Revelio!
No, not... that's not helpful, you worthless pile of tin!
Egy bolond. Kis és értő, hogy a szoba szerint fürdésre van szükségem. Szemtelendő.
Revelio!
How does anyone other than a house elf manage to get around in here? What was that? Was that a golden snitch?
Perhaps you should summon your wits and find out.
Valahol egy kulcs szerintem. Ott van bent. Akkor ez hogyan tudta bemenni? Pedig egy kulcs. És csak látvány, tehát az nem ugyanaz a kulcs. A Revelio megmutatja ezt a kulcsot, az csak egy dekoráció. Jó, az a kulcs, az nem... Az...
I hope that house elf can find us in here.
De nem tudtam.
To you. Hello.
Ah, Deke. We've been looking for you.
Apologies, Professor Weasley. Deke was looking through some of what's appeared in the room since Deke was last here. Is this the student?
Indeed it is.
Deke is honored to meet you.
Deke has been a friend since I was a second year. We discovered this room together. I mentioned you to Deke.
Tényleg. Igazad van. Lehet, hogy majd visszamegyünk.
Deke, would you be so kind?
Of course, Professor Weasley. The Room of Requirement will always be equipped for the Seeker's needs. It's unplottable, so won't appear on any map. Most happen upon it by accident, if ever. Deke's seen students in need of an extra file for potions stumble upon the room filled with them. You seem to have accessed it in its form as the Room of Hidden Things.
I was thinking about needing a place away from prying eyes. Brilliant.
Oh, that explains it then.
What I need specifically is a place where I can catch up on my schoolwork without distraction.
Well then, the room can provide you with precisely that. Now, it's time to focus on what you need.
Hát lehet, hogy
just close your eyes. Imagine the room precisely as you need it. The room will do the rest.
Given yourself quite a canvas to work with. I look forward to seeing what you do with the space. Ah, and it seems the room has provided you with a desk of description. Excellent. It can identify unfamiliar items of clothing. One should always understand the effects of anything in which one is clothed.
You'll
find plenty of items of clothing that need to be identified. The desk will be an invaluable resource.
Így. Van felszerelve? Sapezból még mindig ez a csúcs. Sálom. Hoppá. És ez van izé koboldezüst ellenállás. A koboldokra egyik van. De szépen vagyok kiöltözve. Pá. Hír. Ősi mágia. Jók vagyunk?
I imagine the desk of description will come in handy.
It will. I hope you'll take advantage of it. Now, I'll give you a brief lesson in conjuring. The room might not provide everything you need on its own.
Conjuring?
Yes. The magic of creating or conjuring objects. I'll teach you.
Nézzük. X. Y.
Very good. When conjuring more complex objects, you'll need what's called a spellcraft. Spellcrafts are like recipes. They list the ingredients or resources needed to conjure a particular object. You should have acquired some for a potion station and potting table from tomes and scrolls in Hogsmeade.
I did. Where can I find the resources I need?
While resources such as moonstone can be obtained throughout the Highlands, it's much safer and easier to purchase them. They can also be collected by vanishing objects in the room, such as the chairs you vanished earlier. In fact, you should have enough resources for now.
I see. Can I regain resources by vanishing something I've already conjured?
You can indeed. Quite perceptive. Why don't you give it a try? Go ahead and conjure the potion station and potting table. You should find both familiar since they'll resemble the ones you've already used to study magical plants and brew potions in class.
Nagyon jó. mondja. Milyen lehet? Ha? Így.
Well done. You can use these whenever you need to brew potions or grow plants. Presuming, of course, you've collected any seeds or potion ingredients you need in Hogsmeade or outside the castle grounds. Deke will be here to answer any questions you may have. Do not underestimate his insights.
Can I use this type of transfiguration magic outside of the room?
Conjuring and vanishing are strictly forbidden elsewhere in the castle. We've charms in place to enforce that. It would be exhausting to reverse the errors in both judgment and magic. But the Room of Requirement has its own rules.
I will be sure to speak with Deke if I need anything. Thank you.
Good luck. I shall linger a bit longer in case you'd like to learn another transfiguration spell for use in the room.
This many plants here before?
I'm ready for the next lesson, Professor.
Very well. First, you'll need to gather some moonstone. You can acquire it by vanishing items here in the Room of Requirement, or you can gather it carefully outside of the Hogwarts grounds. Return to me once you've gathered enough, and we shall begin the lesson.
I have the moonstone you requested, Professor.
Good. Then we may begin your lesson. You can conjure more than potions and herbology tables. Conjuration can be used to decorate this space to your liking. Why don't you try it on the walls and floor?
A lakon és a padlón. Gyűjtemény, egy tükör. Pont nem kell. Egy tükröt szeretnék oda. Na nem. Ott jó lesz. Ez megint nagyon kell amúgy. Jó lesz. Veszünk föl egy képet. Oda föltesszük a Tudor varázslat térké, izém. Oda teszünk egy izét. Nagyon szép. Oda felbasszuk a totemeket. Úgy. Meg is van. Padlódísz. Tessék itt egy szőnyeg. Ide egy szőnyeget szeretnék, mert nem szeretnék felfázni. Na jó, ez... Kisebb szőnyeg nincsen. Még egy lovas mellszobrot magamról. tökéletes lesz. Ilyen hülye szobor. Egy asztalt is teszünk legyen. Így. Ennél kisebb fackok nincsenek, tehát komolyan mondom. Egy fotelem nincsen. Egy karácsonyfa, az mindig kell. Jó. Tessék, ott egy karácsonyfa. Ne szarok, bassz meg. Ó, ilyen, ezek kellenek nekem. Oda be is teszem. Jó, világos legyen. Ott is. Még egy valamit ide, oda is teszek egy lámpát. Így, nagyon szép. Shall we move on? Szevasz, Csonti, hello, mi a helyzet?
I've conjured everything I can. What's next, Professor?
I think you're ready to take on alteration. The altering spell will allow you to customize any conjured item. You can change the colors, patterns, and styles of your furniture to suit your taste. Let's get started, shall we? Watch closely as I demonstrate how to perform the altering spell.
Nagyon jó. Na mi a bacsi?
Just aim your wand at any conjured item and perform the altering spell to customize it.
Van a pillanatban. Kész. Tehát méretét is lehet változtatni? Mondjuk abból lehetne egy kicsit kisebb. Aha!
Nicely done. Now you're ready for something a little more advanced. You can use the altering spell directly on the room's architecture. Try these new designs on the floor or balcony.
Ilyen ilyet szeretnék. Hogy a balkont kellett volna módosítani. Úgy jó lesz. Védasztal. Jó lesz. Na várjunk, ez az lenne a balkon? Kell ennek oszlopok.
Your space might benefit from a bit of ambiance, don't you think? Deke, would you mind?
Of course, Professor Weasley.
A padlót, az biztos.
Professor Weasley showed Deke this bit of magic some years ago. He thinks you'll enjoy it. Come and talk to Deke when you're ready.
Jó lesz így.
Professor Weasley said I should ask you about changing the room's ambiance.
Of course. What sort of overall look most appeals to you?
I'd like the room to feel mysterious and eerie, as if I'm in the Forbidden Forest, surrounded by shadows.
Oh, sounds perfect.
Yes. Menu.
Hmm. Quite a difference. Of course, you needn't keep this style if you don't like it. You can always ask Deke to change it back. Now you have learnt a good bit about alteration.
Thank you, Professor. The room is full of possibilities.
Indeed. No matter how much time I spend here, the room always manages to surprise me.
Folytát a napot, Csonti. Kinyílt egy újabb szektor.
An even bigger space.
How did that happen?
The room equips itself to your needs. It must have sensed that you needed more space to practice spellcasting. If you'd like to customize the space further, you can use these spellcrafts. You'll find more of them both inside and outside the school.
Thank you, Professor. I shall keep an eye out.
Good. I'll leave you to it. This is your space now. Use it
wisely. This is my room. Ennyi. Készen van. Ő. Főzöcskézünk. A picsába. Köszönöm. A tés, tehát egy fasságok nem kellenek. Se kell. Az meg végképp nem kell. Az se. Ünnyel! Na, az meg tényleg. Ennyi. Nézzük, hogy akkor... Aha, tehát akkor most már ezt buktuk. Tehát, hogy innentől kezdve nem tudok bemenni abba az elvarázsolt részbe. Úgyhogy azt ott bármi is volt, az már nincsen. Ja, ott is vannak még ilyen hülyeségek, amiket el kell tüntetni. Virágcsép 3. Jó, az ott maradhat. Megengedem. Még ahogy látom, kettőt tudok csinálni, az fél perc. perc. Opa! Jó. Végre el is tüntettem. És még egyet. Ilyen boszorkány tor... Jó, mindegy. Na! Hát akkor srácok, még egy küldi. Tetések. Megtanuljuk a Sharp féle depózót. Nem is remélem. Ezeket meg kell vennem. El kell menni a Roxmortsba. Morc. Úgyis kéne vennem itt egy... seprűt. Jó kis sepert. Ez nagyon tetszett amúgy, hogy a seper 200 az, és akkor az volt a repülő, izéne vagy, sep R. És akkor ez volt.
Hello, Mr. Weeks, is it?
Albi Weeks at your service. Welcome to Spint Witches. Apologies if you came by before and weren't able to come in. Shop's been closed since trade routes were disrupted. Had to travel as far as London to meet with my supplier. And I've only just returned, thankfully with inventory. I presume you're in the market for a new broom? Got a few rare yew weavers available. Ember Dash, Silver Arrows. Wind Wisps too. No matter what broom you choose, you'll be pleased. They're all exceptional, both in quality and performance.
Do you mind sharing more about your brooms?
I've a passion for them. Every detail of every model. Take Wind Wisps, well known for their quality ash handles. Yew weavers are rare because some fear flying them, likely to do with the yew wand's darker reputation. Then you add the Ember Dash, known for its handsome appearance. Working with brooms every day makes me practically giddy. It's one of many reasons I cherish running this shop.
Sounds quite the array of brooms. I'll have a look around. Thank you.
What are we looking for today?
Mindegyik ugyanaz, csak kérdés az, hogy...
That item is of the highest quality.
Hű, hát ez menő. Varázs vágta seprű. Ebben a pillanatban kell. Ezeket eladnám itt. Köszönöm.
Whilst nearly any broom will certainly be a step up from the practice brooms in Kagawa's class, they all have their limitations. You seem to be a flyer who might be interested in, say, some
enhancement.
Ha! Knew I was right about you. I think you'll be quite happy with the performance of any broom at lower altitudes. But you may notice that speed consistency tends to falter as you rise. I believe I can remedy this issue. I have some ideas for enchantments, upgrades, if you will, that will improve the performance of any broom you fly. What I need is someone to conduct a broom flight and report back to me so I can perfect the upgrades. As it happens, another Hogwarts student, Imelda Reyes, is using abandoned broom courses for time trials. Clever girl. An ideal situation for collecting flight statistics. If you were to compete for the best time and succeed, then report back to me with how your broom behaved, I could complete work on my first upgrade. What say?
Yes, sir.
That sounds intriguing. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. It'll be worth your while. If I'm right, the new upgrade ought to enhance brooms in every regard. And I can give you a special price. The time trial should be a bit of fun too. Go to the Quidditch pitch and Imelda Reyes will sort you out.
Na nézzük.
Once you've beaten Imelda's time, be sure to let me know.
Főnyerő főzet. Na jó.
Can't help but admire Mr. Weeks's enthusiasm.
Előkelő nemes kalap. Mondjuk el is adom itt, köszönöm szépen. Annyira nem érdekelt volna.
Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Jövök már. Még vennem kéne itt. Mi? Pájitalboltba kell mennem.
We have everything a young student might need when it comes to potions. Have a good look around.
Hello, Mr. Pippin. You need help with the delivery?
Yes, I do. A capable student such as yourself should have no trouble making the trip to Cambridge. It's just south of Hogwarts.
What do you need delivered?
Fatima Lawang ordered a few invisibility potions. I used to go myself, but lately Fatima has taken to turning every visit into an argument. Constantly complaining about the quality of my stock. But how can I maintain excellence when she orders so often, giving me no time to brew? If you take this rather irritating task off my hands, I'd happily allow you to claim the delivery fee from Fatima.
I'd be happy to help with the delivery.
You've no idea how grateful I am, truly. Here are the invisibility potions she requested. Hopefully she won't give you too much trouble. She's a talented potioner in her own right. I dare say I wouldn't mind having a look at her potion recipes one day. What can I do for you today?
Főzet receptje. Maximum főzet receptje.
A wise decision. Thank you.
Megvesszük, van pénzünk a láthatatlanát, de azért veszünk most hirtelen Maxima főzetet.
A wise decision. Thank you.
Tetet is.
I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Akkor most ugye az van, hogy a küldetéseknél Sár professzor. Szerezd be, majd használj egy fókusz főzetet. Ha is egy Edurus főzetre is szükségem van. Főzetem van. Jaj, persze. Mennydörgő főzet, várj, láthatatlan áttévő, fókusz főzet, maxima főzet, edurus főzet. Először üljünk el egy... Szerezd be, majd használj egy fókusz főzetet. Hopp! Ez mondjuk nem volt sok. Az... Na? Fókusz. Ennyi. Na most ezt miért nem adtad be? Terezben maximum... Ja, mert egy Maximus és egy Edurus főzetet kellett volna. Maximus... Edurus. Ah, menne, veszek még egy Maximust. Lebasztam. Nem picit? Nagyon. Hol van ez a bájitalos bolt? Amúgy néha azt is kell. Legalább ez nem egy olyan.
A wise decision. Thank you.
Excellent.
Tanulunk bájitalt főzni, és szerintem mára ennyi akkor. És ez hogy kell? Még a várok. Right, left. Várakod. Nem tudom. Ez nem tudom milyen érzés, Bence.
Assignments coming along.
I completed your assignments, Professor.
Good. You should be ready to learn Depulso. Let's see what you can do.
Nézzük.
Concentrate. Do not let your mind wander.
Meg is van a Depulso.
You've got it now. If you'd like to practice. Perhaps best not to go flinging your classmates about the halls. I suggest having a go at the enchanted books here. Well done. I'm glad to see that you seem staunchly determined to master your spellcasting.
Helyes.
Still at it, I see. Well, repetition can be an excellent teacher.
Volt a konykel. Van, akkor ezt megtanultuk. Nézem küldetések. Na, viszont srácok, megtanultuk a Depulzót. És ezzel mára ennyit csináltunk. Remélem élveztétek a streamet. Én nagyon, de bele is merültem, pikpak elment ez a 3 óra. Köszönöm szépen, hogy itt voltatok ma, és jó dumáltunk. legközelebb pénteken találkozunk a megszokott időben 6 órától, hogy lehet, hogy egy kicsit késünk, lehet, hogy kamionozás lesz, meglátjuk, hogy hogyan alakul Maxi napja. Ha nem, Maxi nem ér rá, beszélek vele napközben, ha Maxi nem ér rá, akkor nyomjuk tovább a Hogwarts Legacy-t, de szombat, vasárnap mindenképpen lesz Hogwarts Legacy. Gyertek a szokott időben, a szokott helyen. Jó éjszakát! Holnapra meg kitartást, ne felejtsétek el, holnap kis hétfő, de amúgy csütörtök is, 7 nap van még a hétből, és megint pihenünk. Hali-hali, ciao-ciao. Mindig esetleg, hogyha valami kritikátok van, észrevételetek, építő jellegűt, bármikor válok, gyertek, bármikor várok, Discordon lehet. És rég mondtam, de el kell mondanom, ha tetszett a videó, nyomjatok egy lájkot, azt ne felejtsétek el. És iratkozzatok fel a csatornára, amíg nem tettétek volna meg. A lájkkal tudtok jelezni nekem, hogy fasza volt minden. A ciao-ciao!